Nico, I and Roman have found one of that rascal Pegorino's, man. See? He been in some building in a Curry Square. We keep an eye out on him.
Wait for me. I'm on my way. What is Roman doing there? This is not the place for him.
He backing up, Rasta. I and I both be, see? One love.
We're going to Koresh.
This is far as I can go. Okay here?
You will end up in the hospital.
You want me to chop that fucking foot off?
You want me to slit your
throat? Come on, my brother. Get out of the car.
All right, my brother. That blood clot been out of place. And I've been following him for a time, see? Me think him next up at Pegorino. We're gonna follow him there, see?
Thank you, both of you. But I do not think this is the place for you, Roman. This is too dangerous.
You are my cousin, Nico, and Kate died at my wedding. I'm helping you.
Rot it, see him there? You have to stick to him, my brother.
Fuck, we got a tail. Better lose this piece of shit on the way back to the peg. I don't want to be late.
He's shooting! Hide! Hide!
How do you know he's going back to Pegorino?
He's been running around town like an endless chicken in a rasta, picking up shit in desperate.
There's nowhere left for these guys to go. The whole city wants them dead now.
Well, I guess I'll be doing the whole city a favor when I kill Pegorino then. The fool thought he could be a big player.
This man will lead us there. We'll get him, cousin, I assure you.
See him, Bridget. And I'll be after him. And he know a boy gonna live another day upon this earth. See? He's a dead man. Dead man! Fuck with the wrong rasta and thing.
This he will realize soon enough.
We've taken the fun out of cop shows and turned it into meticulous, endless scientific analysis. The science of crime, it's forensically boring.
WKTT.
Calm down! As often as we
do. Where the fuck is this guy going?
Easy, my brother. Taking us to Pegorino. You need to chill.
I'm not fucking chill. We're speeding down the highway at who knows how fast. Cars are coming toward us. People are shooting at us. How can you be chill? You've been smoking too much, Jacob. Whatever chilled is, this is not it.
You said you wanted to help, Roman. You said you wanted to give Pegorino payback just as much as I did.
I did. I do want to, but, you know, I don't want to die. I have a wife to think about now.
I've got nobody now.
That's not true, blood. You got I and Roman, see? Roman just scared and thing. You don't mean what him saying. You go and mash up this rascal. Mash him up good, see? Roman, that's what you're feeling, don't you?
Sure, sure, that's what I'm feeling. Nico, I want to get this guy. I just don't think we want to take any unnecessary risks while we're doing that.
Roman, the last thing I want is to lose you as well as Kate. I can't imagine how I'd feel if I lost you today. But Roman, I would not let this piece of shit go. He is taking us back to Jimmy Pegorino. He cannot go much further. We must reach Pegorino soon.
At least we're seeing some of Alderney. I don't normally come this side of the West River.
See you, Roman. No company's grown either, auntie. It's a different city from the rest of Liberty. Joe?
I am not taking you on some tourist sightseeing tour. We're chasing a scumbag back to his boss. Then we're going to make that shit and pay for what he did to Kate. Understand?
Sure, cousin, sure. Eyes to the front, mind on the job at hand and all that shit.
He's going to stop swinging on Nico. Me and from my sources at Figueroa, he might be hiding in the knob of Audrey somewhere.
Okay. We're making some progress then. We will keep on this guy, and hopefully he won't fucking kill us or crash before he leads us to Pegorino. I'm about ready to see that particular moron.
Yeah, me too.
What's the plan, Nico?
Jacob, you and Roman stay back. I'm going to get Pegorino.
Me and Jacob are here to help you.
What? You want to get this rascal out to him, Nico?
Jacob, the best way to help you is to keep my cousin alive. I don't want to lose him as well. Also, figure out an exit strategy. When this guy is dead, I'm not going to want to hang around long.
Guard out! You motherfucker! Don't think for a second that this was anyone's fault but your own! You could have worked with me and everything would have been gravy!
I wanted out, and you killed someone I cared about. It's over for you now, Jimmy.
Shit! I wish I'd have hit you at the wedding!
Can keep me.
Take that boy down! You're mine, you immigrant
fuck! For killing Jimmy, please! Fuck you, old man, Gregorino! Stay down! I'm sick of killing these lackeys! Where is Pegorino?
I got him!
Me.
Pegorino! You're mine!
I don't give a shit!
Flip that bitch again if I had the chance!
You're not getting away, Pegorino! Why didn't you just hit me instead?
465. Okay, I've met your opening statement. Let's get going. For me and Lamar Davis and Angela Allen, you two used to be in a relationship. And Miss Allen is suing you for $5,000 to fix damages.
Fuck you, Pegorino! Not without me, you're not! I'm going to get you, Jimmy! I told you to leave me alone.
I got the orders here. Me!
You're not looking so good there, Jimmy.
Screw you.
What the fuck did she ever do to you?
I wanted you, you immigrant dipshit.
big talk. You want to know something funny?
Not really.
The commission, the old families, I know some of those guys. And they thought you were a fat fucking joke.
Whatever.
A joke.
Cousin.
Yeah.
You did it.
Really? I don't know. What did I do?
But we're done. Now we can start making money. Freely.
I suppose so.
We won, man. We won!
We'll be right back. So this is what the dream feels like. This is the victory we longed for.
Oh.